Ian Britton grew up and went to school in Brent himself. But since then, the face of the borough has changed. Some estimates put the black population as high as 56%. Here, at least, the ethnic minority has become an ethnic majority. Before an audience at the borough's Mosque and Islamic Centre, Mr. Britton said the government recognised ethnic groups as a permanent part of society. Then he made an appeal.
As institutions adjust to become more open to people from the ethnic minorities, and as those people make their own distinctive contribution to society, so will prejudice and mistrust between communities be diminished. What we need, therefore, are more black decision takers in all our institutions. But even before the inevitably gradual process of recruitment and promotion brings more black people to positions of power and influence, government and public authorities can ensure that ethnic minorities are consulted about and get a chance to influence decision-taking which will affect them.
Returning to the theme of participation, the Home Secretary said black rights started with black votes. Registration of voters amongst the black community just wasn't high enough, he said.
In a democracy, the most fundamental expression of consultation and involvement is voting in elections. And I would like to see the fullest participation of the whole community in elections. But to vote, you must first be registered on the electoral roll, and it is estimated that about 30% of the black community is not so registered, whereas the figure for white non-registration is only 6%. I urge everyone here, exercise your democratic right to vote.